This is Ron St. Angelo. For 25 years, I was official photographer of the Dallas Cowboys. I was hired by Tom Landry and Tex Schramm in 1979. I went on to document the historic rise of the greatest team ever, the Cowboys team of the 1990s, the last great dynasty in the National Football League. I began my photography career in 1965 and went on two combat tours of duty in Vietnam in the U.S. Navy and fought the Tet Offensive in 1968. One of my photographs is on permanent exhibition in the White House. I was mentored by Robert Gilka, the legendary picture editor of National Geographic magazine. That is where my storytelling style of photography was born. In 2002, I was nominated for a Pulitzer Prize in photography for my coverage of Emmitt Smith's breaking of the National Football League career rushing record. ABC News won an Emmy for the story they produced on me and my coverage of Smith's gaining the title. In 2004, I was selected for Nikon Camera's Legend Behind the Lens Master Series. I traveled with Cowboys Hall of Fame quarterback Troy Aikman to Las Vegas to present my work at the Photo Marketing Association's international event. In 2006, I developed the idea for what was to become the most successful book in Dallas Cowboys history, Greatest Team Ever. It was a bestseller, and we did a second edition in 2008 to commemorate the closing of Texas Stadium. The cover image of the triplets is the most popular photograph in Dallas Cowboys history and is now featured in the new Cowboys Stadium as part of the St. Angelo Signature Collection.
I actually think that this was kind of a destiny plan for me. It was like a plan. I'm a very spiritual person, and I believe it was destined. God had this plan for me, and he gave me a gift, which was the gift of vision and how to see the world in a certain, in an original way. Now I developed that gift and I cultivated that gift with many hours of work and effort, but it was still something I felt deep down in my heart that was something that was God-given, just like these athletes have a physical God-given talent.
In 2008, I was selected adjunct professor of photography at the Art Institute of Dallas. I also operate a commercial photography studio that goes back over 30 years. I reside in the Dallas area and continue to teach and lead workshops on photography in Carmel, California and Telluride, Colorado. I look forward to working with you on your next event. This is Ron St. Angelo. For 25 years, I was official photographer of the Dallas Cowboys. I was hired by Tom Landry and Tex Schramm in 1979. I went on to document the historic rise of the greatest team ever, the Cowboys team of the 1990s, the last great dynasty in the National Football League. I began my photography career in 1965 and went on two combat tours of duty in Vietnam in the U.S. Navy and fought the Tet Offensive in 1968. One of my photographs is on permanent exhibition in the White House. I was mentored by Robert Gilka, the legendary picture editor of National Geographic magazine. That is where my storytelling style of photography was born. In 2002, I was nominated for a Pulitzer Prize in photography for my coverage of Emmitt Smith's breaking of the National Football League career rushing record. ABC News won an Emmy for the story they produced on me and my coverage of Smith's gaining the title. In 2004, I was selected for Nikon Camera's Legend Behind the Lens Master Series. I traveled with Cowboys Hall of Fame quarterback Troy Aikman to Las Vegas to present my work at the Photo Marketing Association's international event. In 2006, I developed the idea for what was to become the most successful book in Dallas Cowboys history, Greatest Team Ever. It was a bestseller, and we did a second edition in 2008 to commemorate the closing of Texas Stadium. The cover image of the triplets is the most popular photograph in Dallas Cowboys history and is now featured in the new Cowboys Stadium as part of the St. Angelo Signature Collection.
I actually think that this was kind of a destiny plan for me. It was like a plan. I'm a very spiritual person, and I believe it was destined. God had this plan for me, and he gave me a gift, which was the gift.